our regional network, and especially those networks where we have a strong customer bases, and Piraeus and Athens and Greece is such a region which will be reinforced, and we are now going to merge GL's workforce with DNV's workforce, and will clearly make sure that we are fulfilling the expectations of our Greek ship owners. The committee and the discussion and the questions just next door have clearly showed that there are some questions related to the way how we are going to be perceived in the market. Mr. Laskaridis made some comments on what could change and what he expects, and that was basically shared by all others. It's a wait and see attitude, and that is reflecting what Erik van der Noordaa has mentioned, that we will be able to start our merger now. It is a step by step approach, and it will take time, and he asked for some patience. But most important, with these kind of competence, with these kind of expertise, with this kind of network, we will be able to provide better services faster, and our availability will be much higher. And the setup of our organization will clearly be focused to provide the necessary services and the necessary progress in technical development closely related to the requirements of the regions. That is something which is important here in Europe, in Greece, in Shanghai, as well as in Singapore. And we are going to copy the regional structure of DNV, which has been for years very strong in respect to its relationship to Hövik, and the regional managers will have a basis where they can actively approach the customers, develop the business, and that's something where we can clearly gain